Hello everyone, Lodi Gusman Tinjira Ikin here, panggil saja Bintang. So ya, yeah, kembali lagi bersama gue di Game of Blacktail Innocence. So ya, yeah, di chapter sekarang ini, chapter berapa lagi gue lupa. Dan ya, yeah, lupa gue kalau misalkan harus lanjutin game series ini ya, karena lama gak ketemu ya di sesi video gaming. So ya, yeah, tanpa lama-lama lagi, kita lanjutkan ke gameplay Blacktail Innocence pada kali ini. Kok lemas bang? Iya, sebenarnya karena baru bangun tidur, jadi langsung kepikiran buat harusnya bikin video buat YouTube ya, udah berapa hari nggak update gitu. Ada lagi banyak urusan juga.
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully.
Down here.
Oh yes, the things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess.
Okay. Gua kemarin belum sempat muter-muter ke sini kayaknya. Dan
I'd better stay with Hugo.
Oh ya, kita enggak bisa pergi ya. Ih, apaan tuh? Mengkilap-mengkilap coy. Asik. Banyak.
Hugo's waiting for me. I'd better go.
Kalian diingetin mulu loh. Oke, Amicia. Kalau kamu pengen sama Hugo, kita langsung sama Hugo aja lah ya. Terus kita bisa upgrade apa gitu enggak sih di sini? Sampai 14 type. Aku pengen upgrade pot sih, cuman harus ya harus nunggu itu letter.
We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses.
Terus bisa dinyalain gak sih? Pak, aku penasaran. Gak bisa dilempar ya? Padahal aku penasaran. Apa nih? Sorry guys, handphone gua getar, gua kira ada WhatsApp. Biasa libur-libur gini masih sering sibuk sih, jadi ya maaf lah kalau misalkan jarang bikin video gitu kan, apalagi yang request-request konten Toaru tapi masih belum kuturutin sampai sekarang. Sorry banget ya. Oke. Bisa turun disini gak?
Where are you going?
It's alright, you can come. Where does that lead to?
Apa nih? Gua penasaran coy. Tanya gua jalan-jalan. Oh, penasaran jadi kita muter-muter dulu dah ya.
Oh, a grave.
Who is it?
I don't know. We can say something if you'd like.
Sorry to disturb you. We don't have any candles. But we will leave you in peace.
And thanks for looking after us. Come on, let's go.
Okay, sebenarnya nggak ada apa-apa sih. Banyak-banyak yang penasaran sih ini, game-game kayak gini nih. Dan ya kita nggak bisa ngelempar apa-apa di sini. Kalau nggak di mode combat nggak bisa nembak senjata ya.
Lucas,
oh, there you are. Sleep well? Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you, you can help me.
Apa?
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table. All right.
On me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
That must be it.
Oh, ini. Okay.
Here. Anything else?
Ada lagi enggak?
The concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me. I'll get it.
What's behind a great work?
You.
Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that will illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Tartas, kita muter-muter dulu ya, karena pasti banyak loot yang gua gak ketahuin kan sekitar sini kan, siapa tahu ada material buat upgrade gitu ya kan. Ini cas gede banget, gak bisa dibuka apa ya. Kalau Melly di sini pasti dibuka nih.
Yeah, good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy, the elixir.
Wow, the great work.
It wasn't supposed to do that. It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming.
Follow Hugo to the ramparts. Follow Hugo to the ramparts. Okay. Ramparts itu apa ya? Gue lupa lagi bahasa Inggrisnya. Kemudian kita suruh ngikutin Hugo aja.
By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Wow, this castle must have been empty for centuries.
Oh, terang sekali.
Wow.
Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Okay.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on.
Apa nih?
We need to talk.
Apa nih? Ngomongin apa nih, Melly?
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin. And that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help,
he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen, with Hugo, it doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you.
Okay.
Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Okay, apa nih, Hugo?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Apa sih dining room? Meja makan, di ruang makan ya. Dining room juga nggak salah.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right.
Oh, ini.
Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
Apa nih pohon apa nih yang dimaksud sama Hugo? Kita nggak tahu karena.
Come back. Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes.
Apa sih? Oh, kayaknya yang dimaksud tuh pohonnya sama ya, jadi lambang di kalungnya itu, lambang apa ya? Kerajaannya Amicia gitu loh.
Amicia?
Oke, mau disangkutin ke situ aja tuh sebagai lambang apa, penghormatan kah? Kayaknya gue miss sesuatu deh.
I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time. It's getting bigger.
Oh, itu ya.
Yes.
Kutukannya ya.
The macula is spreading.
Kayak urat-uratnya itu jadi hitam gitu loh.
There are several thresholds in the process.
Itu ya pertanda kutukannya siapa itu prima macula, ya.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps, with the book, you
I'm
could...
afraid not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Okay.
Right. I'll get my belongings together.
Sama Melly, kah?
Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry, I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
Oh, berarti kita bakal pergi tanpa Hugo kah? Oke, ini berarti harusnya misinya bakal lebih enteng. Loh, kita bisa lari-larian bebas. Terus nih gue penasaran sama Easter egg-nya ini sebenarnya bisa masih nggak bisa buat dilemparin apa-apa terus. Dan slingnya kayak kita perlu. Kita upgrade sling dulu mungkin.
This should make things a little easier.
Oke. Ignifier Deviorante Somnum Luminosa. Oke. Sebenarnya gak ada apa-apa lagi sih ya. Coba kita langsung pergi.
At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing.
Oh yeah, ini chapter 8 berarti.
There are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
Okay, let's go. What? Langsung kelar chapter 8-nya. Udah masuk chapter 9 in the Shadow of Ramparts. Us gila, udah di itu apa tuh namanya? Hutan.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Town ramparts. Oke, okay, nice one. Tapi sayangnya sepertinya kita harus pause di sini karena ya chapter satunya memang pendek, tapi ya seperti gimana, gue bakal membagi satu video itu hanya untuk satu chapter saja, dan kebetulan ini chapter 8 kan udah pendek, tapi gimana pun juga itu satu chapter, jadi mending ya gue cut dulu ya videonya sampai di sini dulu. Overall kita jadi mulai tahu lebih dikit lah, kayak seputar kayak kondisinya Hugo itu benar-benar makin kritis. Kita cuma punya waktu sedikit buat nyelamatin Hugo dari prima makulanya. Dan ini kita lagi berusaha buat nyari informasi biar buat obat-obatan yang bisa menyembuhkan atau bahkan setidaknya memperlambat proses penyebaran prima makula di Hugo dari buku yang namanya The Sanguinis Itinera. Itu katanya ada di rampas ini, dan itu pun sekalian kita mau membantu Meli buat bebasin si saudara laki-lakinya kalau nggak salah namanya si Arthur. Jadi mungkin gue jujur curiga dengan chapter ke-8 ini, mungkin chapter selanjutnya bakalan panjang, tapi ya kita nggak tahu. Tapi ya udahlah, mungkin sekian dulu episode sampai kali ini, di video kali ini, dan kita bakal lanjutin di next episode. So, sekian dulu video gameplay A Plague Tale Innocence pada hari ini. Jika kalian suka dengan video ini, jika kalian pengen request video atau ngasih kritik tertentu, bisa komen di bawah aja. Jika kalian suka dengan video ini, jangan lupa like, share, komen, dan subscribe channel gue, Lotikus1408, dan kita akan bertemu lagi di video selanjutnya. I am Lotikus1408, you can hear, keep smile, have a nice day, see you next time, and goodbye. Ciao.